Hello, this is Stephanie from apastacieexam.com. Today, we'll show you the CIA exam registration process. It is very straightforward because everything is done online. The IIA, the Institute of Internal Auditors, runs the Certification Candidate Management System, known as the CCMS, on their website. It handles the entire application and registration process smoothly. It also allows you to monitor your certification progress, assess exam scores, report the continuing professional education, which is the CPE credits, and print receipts for exam fees at any time. The first step is to make sure you fulfill the CIA exam requirements. We discuss the details in this video. Once you fulfill the exam requirements, you'll go through a two-step process involving two layers of fees: application and registration. CIA exam application. First, register as first-time user in CCMS and fill out the personal information. After clicking the Submit button, you'll get an email confirmation of your account name and password. Then, log in again and click on the Complete a Form link here and pick the appropriate application category. You'll then prompt to pay the application fee. You can choose to pay by credit card, check, or wire transfer. Credit card is the fastest and recommended way. A confirmation email will be sent after successful application. CIA exam registration. You have now formally applied for the CIA program. Whenever you are ready, you can register for each exam part. Step 1. Log in and click on the same Complete a Form link you did for the application. Select the parts you would like to register. Step 2. Read and agree to the price provision and condition. Step 3. Your registration fee will then be calculated. If the payment is done by credit card through CCMS, the registration is processed immediately. The other methods may take several weeks. Step 4. After the registration is processed, you'll receive an email with the authorization to test notification and information on how to schedule your exam on the Pearson VOE website. It takes 48 hours for the data to update to the system. I hope this video shows you exactly how you can apply and register for the CIA exam. Thanks for watching, and see you in the next video.